Finally, Mike Randall with a story that will take some of the chill out of the air on this frosty autumn night.
Yes, friends, Buffalo finally has its own swimsuit calendar, complete with monthly reminders of Western New York's natural beauties. The calendar promises to be a real attention-getter. Most of that attention will be focused on the young ladies who were in front of the camera, and not the photographer behind it.
We need something positive. Swimsuits are a positive thing, and I think it's better than the snow you've been having. People are very excited about this. It's something that I think has been waiting for a long time in coming.
Rick's 1988 calendar was 2 years in the making. In fact, he's already working on 1989's calendar, and the Botanical Gardens provided the perfect setting for a few test shots. Hopes that his calendars will not only provide a pleasant way to keep track of the days, but that they will also show outsiders that Buffalo is no slouch in the pretty girl department.
I think it was a good display of what Buffalo has to offer as far as women go.
I love, I love, I love my calendar girl. Yeah, sweet calendar girl. I love, I love, I love my calendar girl.
The calendar also showcases many Western New York locations like the Historical Society, the Erie Basin Marina, and Beaver Island.
I mention that because, well, it is a swimsuit calendar and most people won't even notice the background. Yeah, I'm Mike Randall for Eyewitness News Nightcast.
Doesn't it seem